So let's begin our evening practice together here. If you're joining in another time and it's not evening for you, joining together in this sadhana or spiritual practice. So tonight's program is focusing on a meditation practice as a way to prepare ourselves to be of service through world prayers. So we'll be teaching how to practice a seated meditation, guiding you through visualization techniques and ways that you can practice, and then we'll be ending with just some sort of energy healing, sending out prayers and good energy out to the world. So first of all, just make sure that you have a nice comfortable seat. So whatever this means for you in your practice, if it's legs crossed, if it means that you're wanting to sit up against a wall, or if sitting on the ground is even too much, now's a good time to get a chair. And what I would advise is just make sure you sit onto the edge of the chair rather than sort of falling backwards towards the back of it. Also, it's good to have a blanket to wrap around the body or to be seated on a blanket if you're on the ground. And these are all ways that will help your meditation practice be more comfortable and enjoyable. So let's start our practice by joining the hands together in prayer. And you can close down the eyes for a moment. Allow the breath to cycle in and out through the nose, unrestricted. Softening muscles, consciously slowing down in every facet of your being. Imagine in your mind's eye a child swinging on the swing and the parent calling for the child that it's time to leave. And see that child as it starts to slowly push against the forward momentum by pulling back and then leaning forward when the backward momentum comes. This is a very similar experience that we go through with our breath in the meditation practice. So you're softening these either erratic and quick fluctuations of the breath, softening any inconsistencies, and just coming back to a sort of neutral position where the breath becomes very slow and relaxed. And let's set an intention for our practice this evening, praying in the language of your own heart. We call all those great teachers throughout time that have guided their students, their chelas, devotees in the art of meditation. We ask that they guide our practice today, that they guide our thoughts, our physical posture, and the feelings in our hearts, that they be in attunement with a higher version, a higher reality. May we keep our hearts open to them, open to the many benevolent energies surrounding us and flowing into us at this very moment. May we enjoy this practice. Om Shanti, 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 peace, peace, peace. And let's begin here with a nice chant together. So you're welcome to leave the eyes closed and really internalize the vibration of this chant. This is a chant by Paramhansa Yogananda, and it is called Thou Art My Life. And this chant speaks to the sweetness and the love that comes in the relationship between the meditator and the divine within.
Thank you. sweet, so sweet. Devotee now, so sweet you are. Devotee now, so sweet you are. She knows who you let know. She knows who you let know.
Thou art my life, thou art my love. Thou art the sweetness which I do see. Thou art my life, thou art my love. Thou art the sweetness which I do see.
Enjoy a few moments of silence with the energy and the awareness centered in your heart.
Please listen to this prayer demand. We demand of thee as thy children. Thou art our Father. We are made in thine image. We are thy children. We neither ask nor pray as beggars, but demand of thee as thy children the gifts of wisdom, salvation, health, happiness, and eternal joy. Whether naughty or good, we are still thy children, all of us. Help us to perceive and understand inwardly thy will for us. Teach us the interdependent use of our human will, since thou gavest it to us to use freely. Attune to thy wisdom-guided will. From Whispers from Eternity.
So as we meditate together in this program, keep your awareness, your inner attention lifted to the point between your two eyebrows. It's a similar feeling to looking upward and far, far out, like you're gazing into the night sky. Never gazing so far upward that it causes tension to build at the point between the two eyebrows, but just enough of a lift to keep the awareness centered in the front of the brain, the prefrontal cortex. The palms can rest facing up on the lap, symbolic of receptivity. You might take a little rocking either forwards or backwards and even side to side to find that central axis of your spine in the way that it is most comfortable in balancing. Meditation is a very natural place to be in the body and the mind. So allow your practice to naturally unfold. We allow the breath in this version of practice to flow in and out of the body as it will, relaxing the belly and the expression on the face. Cultivating a listening quality. Behold the experience as it unfolds before you. If thoughts steal into the mind throughout your practice, you may wish to circulate a mantra or a set of words and repeat them over and over through your practice. We use the mantra Hong Sa. H-O-N-G, Hong on the inhalation and Sa on the exhalation, S-A-U. The mantra becomes an accent on top of the breath. Think of your meditation practice as the inner cave in which you can experience for yourself directly the divine qualities of the soul, of peace, of calmness, of love and wisdom, of joy and power, and light and sound. Any of these qualities may reveal themselves as you practice. If there's one that you resonate with most, you may choose to tune into that quality throughout your practice this evening. We continue to relax the breath and the gaps between the breath will continue to expand. The spaces between thoughts will continue to expand. there's a natural upward rising energy as the inhale fills into the body, and a natural descending quality as the exhale leaves the body. Mentally chanting Hong as the breath flows on inhalation and Sa on exhalation. Let's enjoy some silence together. Begin to notice that your awareness is lowering back down towards the bottom of the body. Very gently invite a small upward lift of the gaze, like you're looking to the top of a mountain. muscles relaxed, and the natural ebb and flow in your breath. Enjoy a longer period of silence. portion of our meditation practice. Center your awareness into your heart. Feel the heart space calm. And we'll listen here for the response. Noticing what feelings arise for you and offering them up back to the point between the two eyebrows. And then centering back into the heart. Mantra, we'll enjoy the next 5 minutes or so in silence, feeling our practice. energy and the attention focused at the center between the two eyebrows, Ajna Chakra, the spiritual eye. So we'll start with our own body and sense of self. Center your awareness to the base of the skull, the very top of the spine, and the backside of the head. Allow this area to soften. Let's actually drop the chin towards the chest, and we'll take a double inhale through the nose and scrunch into the backside of the neck as we lift the chin. So we'll do it together, drop the chin down. And then releasing again, squeezing and then releasing. One more and relax. Come back into neutral. And then let's just join a little bit of tension throughout the neck and start to circle the crown of the head. So you're squeezing muscles of the neck and the throat. And like you're drawing a circle on the ceiling. So upward rising, and then reverse the direction as is natural. And then reverse, but with relaxation in the neck. So just a little bit of awakening, softening here. Reverse the direction as normal. Let's take another deep double inhalation. This time we'll tense the whole body. So nice. Gradual tension building up to a vibration in the muscles and then releasing completely. We'll do it together. Double inhale. Go ahead and squeeze the muscles. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Rising upward, then release. Everything nice and gradual. Double inhale. Building into full tension, squeezing arms, legs, belly, and then gradually releasing. One more time. And release. Allow a moment for everything to balance within. And let's inwardly rejoin the awareness at the point between the two eyebrows. And I want you to imagine that you have a strong beam of white light extending out from the point between the two eyebrows. And that energy is flowing in through the base of the skull, filling into the body and rising up the spine, extending as light from the point between the two eyebrows. We're going to turn this beam of light around and back towards Ajna Chakra, the center of the two eyebrows. So feel that beam of light now coming into the brain, into the skull, evaporating heaviness, negativity and thought, and any feelings less than joyful expression. Feel them evaporating before this beautiful beam of awakening light. Cauterizing neural pathways into unwanted habits. Relaxing and allowing this intuitive practice to unfold before you, We'll turn attention, sending that powerful beam back out through the point between the brows. And this time, extending that light above the head and feeling it descending down through the crown and throughout the entire body. Bodily tension evaporating, inner conflicts effortlessly resolving. Feel joy returning. Through greater relaxation, we open ourselves to the healing light. Let's go ahead and join the awareness back to the point between the two eyebrows, strengthening the beam of light. Feeling energy filling in through the base of the skull. Extending this light back towards the body, onto any particular part of the body that needs healing. Any part of the body that may feel tense. Even a thought or emotion. Seeing the body in perfect health. Center awareness back at the point between two eyebrows, strengthening the beam once more. And this time, see a luminous bubble of light surrounding the circumference of the physical body. Keep extending this bubble even beyond the physical body now into the room around us. Relaxing into expansion. Extending beyond the room into the house. You have family in the home, feeling the family blessed. Or pets, feeling them blessed. Relaxing into greater expansion. We'll extend beyond the house. Beyond even the neighborhood, rising both into the sky and beneath the earth. We'll extend to include include the entire city. Feeling this brilliant white light uplifting and cleansing all souls around you, all animals and plants. Process to flow through you, the medulla is still receiving energy. If you reach a point in the expansion, is a pause or a feeling of limitation, let's respect this experience. But as is available, you can keep allowing this bubble of light to expand beyond the city, beyond even the state that you're in. Deeply energized, we'll keep extending beyond to the country. Feeling all souls blessed by this reception of brilliant light. You may even see it flowing into their medulla. People that were feeling tired, all of a sudden filled with energy right now. People experiencing inner suffering, at once relieved of that suffering. Those who feel alone or isolated, at once deeply connected. Feeling the loving support of great masters and teachers flowing through you. In the practice will extend surrounding the world. The entire planet surrounded by a luminous bubble. Of conscious light. Leaders of all nations, blessed. All citizens of this planet, whether saintly or malevolent, let them be bathed equally in this beautiful light. Experience beginning to stabilize and anchor. giving light, bathing this planet. Offer further healing into the hands of the great beings of light, angels, ascended masters, let's send one last burst of healing energy. We'll rub the palms together, generating a little bit of energy and magnetism. Let's send three rounds of Om, extending arms nice and wide, deep breath to join. To keep flowing through you for another moment or so. Joining hands together in prayer as is natural. A sign of humility and respect, we'll just bow our heads, bowing to that place within us that is loving, that is kind, that is wise, bowing to that place in each other. Thanking the great masters and teachers for guiding our prayers this evening, guiding our practice. And honoring this bliss nature in all beings, we close our practice together saying namaste.
Namaste.
Take as much time as you need. Slowly bring eyes open. If you'd like to meditate more, you're most welcome to. And stay tuned to join for more programming coming soon. Thank you so much.